i-direct, i-substitute yung ating 5x minus 1 sa ating second equation. So, mangyayari, 2 times our y, which is 5x minus 1, equals, so just copy 3x plus 12. So, 3x plus 12. So, ngayon, pwede na natin i-distribute yung ating 2 sa ating 5x minus 1. So, 2 times 5x is equivalent to 10x. And 2 times negative 1 is, of course, negative 2. And then equals 3x plus 12. So, ang next step is, pwede na natin i-transfer yung ating 3x sa ating left side and yung negative 2x sa ating right side. 10x. So, 3x, once na-transform natin yan, is magiging negative 3x. So, yun po yung rule pagka-transfer. Mag-change yung kanyang side. And then equals positive 12. And then, of course, yung negative 2, once na-transform natin sa kabila, magiging positive 2. Natin is 10x minus 3x, of course, equivalent to positive 7x. And equals 12 plus 2, of course, positive 14. And then, pwede na natin mag-divide both sides by positive 7. So, makakansa na yun yung ating 7. So, matitira sa ating answer is x equals 14 divided by 7, of course, positive 2.